This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Careful.
Getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't wanna get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Give me a hand with this.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Of them up there. So try not to make a sound. Ellie, run! Run! Ellie, run! Rush!
Here we go!
was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Door's locked!
Not gonna hold!
Now you get the battery! Come on, Bill! I got it! Let us open! Hurry! We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.